Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Ecliptic Spiritualist Channel. I'm Ranita, and I wanted to share with you about the secrets of Palo Santo and why to use it often. Now, you probably may be familiar with this wonderful scent. This Palo Santo stick comes from a tree in Peru. Beautiful. There's oils that are developed from Palo Santo as well. This is a spray. And one of the benefits of Palo Santo, you may have heard a lot about it, but I use Palo Santo a lot. And it's one of my little secret ingredients, part of my ritual practice on a daily basis. And I do get emails and questions about certain herbs, certain things to use in a ritual. And if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see I post in stories of my rituals and things that I've been doing for over 30 decades that work. So with this wonderful wood, Palo Santo, here for us, it is this fragrant wood. It's got this sweet smell. If you're not familiar with it, it has a smell similar to pine, mint, lemon. And as a person with a shaman background for myself, parts of these 30 plus years, it is just an amazing addition with great results if you like to use Palo Santo in your life on a daily basis, which I use it part of my practice on a daily basis. Now, for spirituality purposes of Palo Santo, okay, it restores tranquility. It's spiritual purification without overpowering, such as sage does. Sage is a very sacred bundle of cleansing, but Palo Santo can be used more so on a daily basis in comparison to various forms of sage. Okay, so sage is not to be used all the time. It's for certain sacraments and it is sacred. Okay. Palo Santo, it promotes joy and positivity. And you also, I always feel, and I always express this to clients and other practitioners that are active in their practice, or if you're new or seasoned, novice, wherever you may be on your journey, Palo Santo promotes joy, positivity, and it brings about reducing the levels of stress and gives concentration to excellent ways to start your day out. And it helps to start your day out by lifting stale energy in your home or wherever you live, even in your office area. I'll talk a little bit about that. It also goes throughout your space with this beautiful smell. It's just lemony and smells good, and also creates good fortune in my experience over the past 3 decades, 30 years. It creates good fortune, love, and just this vibration. You can feel like you cut the light on when you burn. It's like, oh, I cut the light on, and you feel this lift. You feel this lift. Now, when you're needing to raise your vibration, using Palo Santo, you will discover a vibe of peace as well and groundedness. By this wood, it's the yin. It's considered, in my opinion, the yin, like meditation, and well, yang is the meditation, but Palo Santo, in my opinion, reminds me of the yang. Okay, so they always know that yin, yin, is the feminine energy, and the yang is the masculine energy, and that's the yang. So you need both. That is a universal law of the yang and yang, yin and yang. You have to have both. Universal rule. Okay. So that's one of the universal rules. Yang and yin. You can't have one without the other. Okay, the one of the 14 universal rules. But always know that yin is the feminine and yang is the masculine. If you like an earthy perfume, because yang is part of the Palo Santo, the masculine. If you like an earthy perfume, Palo Santo is normally in part of the oud of the perfume. So if you look at your perfumes and you like earthy scents, a little scent that has earthy and spice in it, you will always see that Palo Santo is one of the ouds in the perfume base, okay? Or in the cologne, all right? So Palo Santo is also used to treat colds. It also helps with when you burn it and using it. It helps with colds, anxiety, depression, asthma, and emotional trauma as well. Palo Santo has a lot of aids. This wood is powerful wood to be invested in your life, in your daily practice. Also, the oil of Palo Santo helps to aid arthritis or any kind of joint pain that one may experience. You can also, with the Palo Santo, it helps to make a tea, okay? So you can take the wood. You take the wood and you can use it to simmer in water to make a tea. And it helps with digestion. So not only is it good for burning and all these other great elements, but it's a wonderful digestion aid. Okay. And you can taste the woodiness, the lemon in it, making a Palo Santo tea. Okay. And it's very relaxing as well. Clean, helps your digestion tract, natural aid. Okay. Unlike sage bundle, Palo Santo wood, okay, you can, if you spend time traveling, okay, Palo Santo sticks, you can wrap them together or one if you like, goes well with car rides, hiking, and other travel. It gives this clean scent if you have to stay in a hotel room. Before you sleep, you can burn it to give you a more peaceful, deepened rest. You can also add one of my practices that I do as well and encourage you to try this in your practice 2 to 3 times a week is using Palo Santo part of your crystals. Okay. You can smudge your crystals with Palo Santo. It can be a ritual 2 to 3 days a week. I minimally use a smudge my crystals 2 days a week minimum. And a couple of the crystals that I like to use on ongoing and I smudge, you can tell me what crystals you use or if you haven't brought crystals into your life, it's great to bring in as a point of contact, Palo Santo, a point of contact because we are human beings and we have to have something to move something and that's part of who we are. Okay, we use the elements to move things, to use as a point of contact, to know that it's working or to see where things are. So you can smudge or I use my rose quartz, amethyst, jasper, citrine for their true powers that I like. And I like to smudge because I smudge them all the time, 2 to 3 times a week and cleansing your crystals. It's a great way with Palo Santo. If you want a natural insect protection, you can use Palo Santo in the summer months. Palo Santo wards off mosquitoes in a natural but non-harmful way to the environment because it's a wood and it's naturally biodegradable. It came from the earth. I always like to share, I'm not promoting any particular area of the country, But as a person that believe in natural things and using, knowing where it comes from, I always like to make sure and share with practitioners and clients and alike to make sure that your Palo Santo comes from Peru or Ecuador, because it's considered authentic, okay? More authentic, because that's where the tree grows, okay? So when you're purchasing your Palo Santo, you want to find out where they got it from, so you're not getting fake Palo Santo, because people do that. As like, you can get fake crystals, you can get fake Palo Santo. So you want to ask, where did it come from? Peru or Ecuador or some parts of South America? That's where it comes from. And it's purified and ritualized a certain way so that it can be shared throughout the world. Okay. So here we go about Palo Santo, and Palo Santo sprays are good to use. So tell me what way you use Palo Santo in the comments, or if any of these points that I brought out, are they new to you or brought out new information for you, or do you have some additional ways that you may use Palo Santo? And saying that, if you're watching here on YouTube, Instagram, Face Watch, or TikTok, or on our website at https://ecliptic-spiritualist7.com, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the button to get the all notifications so that we can come up in your feed if you find our channel helpful for you. We offer psychic therapeutic readings that would change your life, spell work, ritual work that I offer in many areas of your life, because you are a spiritual being living in a human experience. So we use the elements within the earth to change matters in our lives, from jobs, court cases, love, money, hexes, vexes, curses, whatever those areas that you may think that may be a challenge in your life. You hit me up for psychic therapeutic reading or a diagnostic consultation. We also offer metaphysical supplies that are all natural to assist you in your life, metaphysical supplies, as well as altar visuals, so much more, Reiki healing, various ways, master classes in the magical arts area, okay? That's defensive magic, protection, astral travel to beginners in astrology, so much more, cleansing. We offer that are your headstone and footstone to knowing the basics, so that way you're applying it and it's applicable information and not grabbing from all these different areas and not having a fundamental foundation, okay? So you're standing firm. Continue to dive deep with us and grow with us and put yourself first in all things. See you next time. Bye-bye.